Hello, bros, and welcome to Space Zero, BroFive Production, and that thought of Mess Bed Andromeda. Start recording right here. Yeah. So, what I'm thinking is, it was hard to defeat that fucking thing up there in a shield and those shields. Damn strong. So, what I'm thinking is, we're gonna activate the vault and hopefully we can go and shake that side room afterwards. Reason to lag.
Oh God! Oh, come on!
There you are.
Take it out.
Stop lagging. I know you don't have a reason to lag, so don't lag. What the fuck is this? You can't lag. There are no reason to lag. You never lagged before. You didn't lag yesterday. Can't lag today. What the hell am I getting shot by? I think he killed me. I mean, Drac killed me. I think Drac killed me. Start going in here again. I got shot by nothing, and Drac killed me. Oh yeah, stop recording again! Start recording here for the third time! You shall record! I can't. It doesn't work. It doesn't start recording for some reason. I just have to wait for it to finish loading before I can try to start recording again. I don't really have a choice. But it seems that it lags again. So, start recording here! There! I'm getting frames, but I'm not getting any response. Yeah, I'm getting even sound, but still no nothing to see. Stop lagging! I'm gonna get pissed. Shit. Because it lags without reason. Yeah! Put me down further than you should! I have a better idea! Why do you not just kill me each and every time I respawn? You kill me again, bro. I promise you, I will find a way to kill you. Permanently, that is. I catch Ramanta several key clusters. Maybe I needed that. What are you guys doing? That is what I'm trying to do, but you don't let me! I hate you! Why the hell are you coming back?
Life support levels critical. Please seek safety. Life support failing. Seek safety immediately.
I can't even see it.
I'm reading a severe temperature drop.
Where the hell am I now? No! Yeah, that being a cheating. That was not actually the cheating. That was obvious. It pushed me down there, so I couldn't get back. So I couldn't have no chance of getting back up in time.
Life support failure is imminent, Pathfinder.
I don't know, but maybe with those data patterns I actually do have the possibility of actually getting into that panel.
I'm reading a severe temperature drop.
Oh wait, that was mine.
Life support restored.
Yeah, do that! Why don't you do that all the time? What the hell? Stop! You can't even hit me! You can't hit me even! Oh my. No! Why do you push me down all the time? That's why I died! God's sake! Why this game cheats all the time? Hey, the builder up are off for that, I mean, it's nothing faster. Why are these down here?
Life support levels are critically low. Life support systems offline.
Fuck you! Get down! I don't know how to come up! I dare you! I dare you all! Come up here! Come on! I'm fucked as hell. I know how to play my own flat. Stop that! Fuck you! Ah, yeah, he's down. What the hell? Why didn't I get a notification? You say it when it's already gone! You say it when it actually gets to register when it's already gone! Because when it's already gone, there's no use to knowing! Because I'm already there! Nobody saw that!
Life support failing. Seek safety immediately.
That's not. Fine! I don't see anything over there, do you? But the game is actually cheating. To 100% and more. I mean, if I can't see anything, I can't get hurt by anything. Sure, why not? Why the fuck can you hit me? You can't hit me while I'm in cover! I mean, this game is actually just cheating now. It's all that the game does right now. Nothing is actually legitimate anymore. Die! Alright. I'm gonna distract him. Get some life support. Thank you. without a nullifier. Is it only me that doesn't see anything? You still won't let me. What the hell is it that you won? You're afraid here.
I'm reading a severe temperature drop.
What was the planet name? Rogue.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support is back online.
Restore the planet's atmosphere to a habitable temperature. There are also series of bonus and puzzles located within. Yeah. The vault and world can be accessed by starting the restoring world mission. Once you have your nomad on the vault, start driving around, drop off ahead of the monolith and center of the map. Once you reach the bridge, your mission will be triggered. Head to the first monolith, yeah. Alright, this is when you get to the vault. Get to the end of the vault. Where is the end of the vault? Yeah, two nullifiers and a few assemblers, then activate the console in front of the giant B. Nope, that didn't work. Return to the main area, activate the console. It's like something like I can't do it before I've done something. Continuing to fall? Oh god. Well, that is a bit. Alright. Fuck you! Miss me! If I say you missed me, you missed me. I have no idea. No idea.
Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall.
I absolutely no fucking idea. Let's try to go back there and see if that should work. And no more nullifiers! Well, we defeated three nullifiers and we can't spawn in some more. That's not fair.
Life support is back online.
You seriously did it! You seriously spawned in more! Well, it's still red. Console red. What about when it's red? Not sure if I need to talk to some aliens about the Lumis mention in the guide online, but it's time. Now here's look, this is very tall wall that says the right patterns, I think you can open it. Yeah, like that would have worked. I have no fucking idea! I'm getting out of it. Oh yeah, push me down again! I have a bad idea, why do you not just kill me instantly? Without any fucking reason! That was you for trying to do anyway. I mean, why try to make it fancy and with trying to cheat without me noticing? I notice everything that isn't correct. How can it be cold down here? Shouldn't be cold down here. No, it's not.
Life support levels critical. Please seek safety. Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
There's no man. Hey! Not even try. How the hell would I know I get hurt by that?
Check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
That makes sense. Oh yeah, put me back down here! I don't know any! Just kill me as I said a fucking 100 times! This game is still trying to cheat every chance it gets.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Fuck that thing. Yeah, whatever. Don't let me get up. See? That is not even realistic. It's up or down. Oh, maybe not. No, it's down. Okay.
Brother who can't stop being a hero? Yes, Anyik told me to expect you. My son Skjold said he'd send people after Nilj. I thought more lives lost. Nice to see I was wrong. Thanks for getting him out. Losing him would have set our efforts back months.
Losing family is hard. I'm glad I could spare you that pain.
Yeah, I love that.
Thank you. They talked about your abilities. But no one said anything about your kindness.
Oh.
Now, let's see what we have here. Stars and skies.
Let's see.
This is a layout of the Ket Command Center. Entrances, exits, security. We'll be able to cripple their operations. Wait, there's something else here. Oh, that's not good.
What?
The base entrances are shielded and locked with a code with changes, often. Metadata tells me they downloaded this weeks ago. The code is about to change again. If an attack is going to happen, it needs to happen now.
Let me help. Tell me what to do.
The code to disable the security shields is encrypted, but I'll keep working on it. I've sent you the map and a nav point for a side entrance that won't have as many guards. Go quickly. We'll be in touch.
Under direction, radius. I built like several. I think I saw something. Shut up. What the hell is this? Ooh, a sword.
Mm-hmm.
temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limit.
What the observer can see, investigate the effects.
Life support restored.
Why didn't I get to see that before? So like those things, so like that you always get a massive time delay. Oh, come on, stop lagging.
Yarnik, they can't think they'll find some remnant thing there. Our people can't break through that shield. It's controlled from the main command base.
Can I get through it? No, I cannot. Oh god! Oh god! Oh, come on! It's no problem, I guess I used to kill, but I mean, there are other stealth units. They can even shoot while in stealth mode. That should not be possible. only sleeping. My cat is only sleeping and doing nothing else. I mean, sure, since he hurt his foot that he couldn't walk on it. That was a good while ago. He doesn't stand, but after that, he's pretty much just ate, slept, and goes out some time instead, and then just go to the toilet because he doesn't like the one inside.
Intense cat shield for the middle of nowhere.
That's Jarnik. The cat think they'll find some remnant thing there. Our people can't break through that shield. It's controlled from the main command base.
Oh god. It's pushing me! Get the hell away from me! Can't see that guy. He's the only one that's left though. No idea. It's like he's stuck in midair or something like that. How do we get in then? What are you doing up there? How do I...
And we're on the move!
I'm not sure. I don't want to. How do I destroy this? I don't know what. Unless I have to go around it and see if I can find anything. Anything to the house to break it down. But my life support is getting low. why fight when I don't have any idea how to play this game now? Still have no idea how to break the shield down. They are pretty much destroying all the mines. Where am I calling mine? Let's follow the machine really nice. Pipeline or something like that. I don't know what to call it. I don't care.
We got Ked up ahead. Those power lines go up. We'll
stop
have
shooting me!
No way up this mountain.
Where is the nearest nomad? No forward station. How much are we there? That's the opposite direction.
I think that's it.
Alright, did not really go up there.
Region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
We have a little time left.
From that Angara. The Ket planted a chip in this Angara.
A tracking chip? Can you reverse it to get a nav point?
The chip is disabled, but if I receive more scans, I could repair the signal.
Can handle on the fast, pretty good. Faster this way.
Scouts.
Dead, probably, otherwise you wouldn't have.
Why didn't I see this before? Another place to go now.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Let me go on next time. Next to the desktop, yes. Can't answer that right now. So, maximize that. So that was all I have for Mass Effect Andromeda this time. Let's hit like and subscribe. I'll see you next time. BroFive!